your hand. Put it through the cutter housing and the tensioner. Then slip the tool up to the buckle and start tension until you have the proper stress on it. Then just raise up the tool, lower down, cut and release. There you go.